protecting Vex. Like we're surrounded.
The coordinates lead here?
What is it? Let me get a closer look.
Fascinating. A conflux of non-baryonic streams going... where?
No! It's the Vex! Better find some cover! What are these things? Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
Well fought. You're here. We haven't got much time. Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, little light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here, with me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian. Is that why you brought us here? They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, little light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, little light.
Don't do that.
Thank you. Press A.
Hunter!
Oh, pity your enemies.
Always a pleasure.
Close mission. House King's listening post.
Trial begins in old... What I have seen would break you understand, then. You will all soon face the terrors that haunt my dreams.
So what's the, situation?
Eh, yeah, long day. What did you find? Just between you and me, this is why you're my favorite. I got what you need. All right, get on out there. Do
yes.
Something meaningful with your life.
Would love to get Kavala back in the Crucible. Teach the new breed how it's done.
Signs are clear.
Checking right now.
You'll want to check these out. Yes, Kavala. I got the message.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.